we are going to talk about Hassan II. Hassan II was born and raised in Rabat. He was born in 1929, and after spending his childhood in Morocco and his teenage also, he came to France, to Bordeaux, to study law. After that, in 1955, he was claimed as the commandant of the Air Force of Morocco, although he was in France, and he need to return to his home, to his home country, to Morocco. 6 years later, when his father died, he was named as the king of his country at the age of 32. It is true that the first years of his regime, of his rule, were extremely difficult, because although he wanted and he tried to establish and to set up a new constitution, the opposition there was a huge opposition against him, and he didn't succeed. 5 or 7 years later, more or less, he finally succeeded in establishing a second constitution, and that was in 1970. That was a huge success in his rule. If we want to highlight some important events and actions of his life, I think that the war that Morocco and Algeria won versus Spain is one of the cornerstone of his life as a king, because they achieved and they succeed in taking a land under in the south of the Sahara Desert that previously belonged to Spain. To sum up, I understand, and everybody understands in Morocco, that Hassan II established an authoritarian regime, but he succeed in maintaining the human rights and the socio-economical benefits of the Moroccan people throughout his rule, that was more than 30 years. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Jesus, basada on the book. I'm foreign affairs and cultivating markedly close relation with the United States and the West than if father had. This closeness was to some extent possibly because on Hassan's mother position on the staff of Israel, the United States special value is able to mediate between conflicting party in the Middle East. During World War II, Hassan father defeat the Hassan the Aziz order to deport Morocco's large Jewish population. Many Moroccan Jews emigrate to Israel as they are the war, and Hassan claimed that this population formed a region between Arabs and Israel. By the early 1980s, Hassan had accepted the existence of the State of Israel and moved to the forefront of peace negotiation and the Middle East. Hassan was succeeded by his son, Prince Sidi Muhammad. God's name was restored to Muhammad Sif with his accession to the throne. Hassan died of pneumonia and other health consequences, and his birth to an AIA on 23 July 1989. A national funeral service was held for him and Rabat, with over 40 heads of state and attendants, notably UN Secretary General Coffee, an American President Bill Clinton, and former President Jacques Chirac. We have Buri and the Mausoleum of Mohammed V. Thank you very much.